All right, we are back. Last time we decided to start expanding on the base. So that's what we're gonna do here. I did a little bit of farming off camera. Made some stuff that we need. Hopefully I won't need any of that stuff. So, I think I have everything we need. This has been annoying me. Okay. Now, end to mood. This one, we'll place it there. Yeah, all right, let's move this one out, place it right there, and then we'll move this one up over too. Here. This one I'm going to leave open for right now. Now the problem is, we need ceiling tiles, which means we need more rope. Gonna go right here and not stick through a wall this time. Hopefully. Yeah, okay. So we need what? 1, 2, 4 ceilings. Delete this wall. Because right over here, I want to go with a half wall. Right here. And then we're going to connect this one. And then we'll put that wall right there. Oh, come on, I know I can get up there. Done it before. Alright, we'll just borrow the generator then. No, that's the wrong one. I need a quarter wall. two quarter walls. Isn't it snapping in place here? Now, the reason for this little alcove that I have made turn this around. We're gonna place this one here. Did I really just install that backwards? Kitchen over here for right now. Alright, so we need to get more nails. I did build too many walls initially, so we'll just go ahead and set them and delete them. It's less than ideal. It's a waste of resources, but oh well. And then here I want let's get our ceilings. Or our ceiling, for that matter. Crafting, we'll delete this one. Come on, lock into place. There. I'm gonna make another one of these alcoves, probably to replace this window at some point. Alright, let's go try to find us some more nails. Yeah, I don't really want to carry all this stuff with. The base did come under attack after my last episode. While I was out and about doing a little bit of light farming. We had a whole one hunter trying to attack the base. He was very easy to dispatch. Yay, nails. Alright, let's grab this and go find a couple more crates. Because we need a lot more nails than what we have. Hopefully we can have some good RNG, find the nails we need to at least get the roofs up proper. I think we're going to need more wood too. So I might as well do a little bit of light farming here. So I'm going to do another one of those alcoves. I have the generators and the mass generator on that one. The next one over is going to be for the storage units, so that they're up and off the floor and out of the way. Which is always how I kind of liked doing it, because you still have access to everything, but it's not on the floor, not in the way, and gives you an open floor plan. So it's a nifty thing to do. Hopefully we don't run into any hunters, because I have no ammo. Where's all my crates at? Ooh, too bad I don't have a key. I don't even think I have enough supplies to go craft a key. Gotta be careful heading this way because there are hunters that are based up over here. Which means that we could stumble across their base at any point, or them while they're out farming. Iron ore, I like. Iron is good. Actually, that should give me enough iron to go make key. But that could have nails. I've done so much turning. I don't even remember where that locked box was. I mean, I vaguely remember the... Not that way. Not that way. I vaguely remember the general location of where it is. I just don't remember exactly. Normally when I find a locked box, I'll open the map and get my exact location. But obviously I did not do that this time. I don't know why. Are you done following me, Mr. Bear? I'm trying to leave you peacefully. There it is. So it's just straight ahead from the base. Alright, let's go make a key. If we can. And hope that that lockbox is still there. Because that could have ammo. That could have a bottle of water. Nails, rope, food. We like free food. All right. What do we need to make the key? Two planks. No, I don't have iron fragments. Crap. Right, because it's iron fragments for the key. Yeah. Refinery. I mean, we could make the refinery. But that's a lot of power requirements. Slap this down right here. There's nothing better than iron fragments in your food. What do we got? What is this? This is my iron. 129 iron ore. Let's kick that up into overdrive. Yeah, we're gonna end up regretting that, but oh well. And then how many nails do we have? Oh, we can make one more ceiling. Oh, no, we're completely out of planks. Alright. Clearly we have a little bit of work to be doing. I could have made a berry water. Darn it. Did we still not have enough planks? Bummer. Okay, well. To start the fire. A rope. Man, I'm losing it today. We need 18 iron fragments total. Yeah, we're not gonna make that box. Ugh, I'm an idiot. Why did I do that? Look, if anybody ever told you I was intelligent, then they clearly lied to you. Oh, we made a roof. I'm a little bit scatterbrained today, guys. I apologize. We need one more ceiling. Well, one and a half more ceilings. That spot that's open, I'm gonna put a staircase leading down to the water. So we can wash our hands if needed, get water, get in and out of the water quick and easy. I will eventually put a door there so hunters can't climb in. but yeah, we're finally expanding the base out. I'm gonna have to do a lot more farming, like a lot. We have 10 arrows, one shotgun shell, 4 9mm, and no stamina. Yep, that's the situation. I mean, at least we have 3 bandages, so there's that, I guess. Okay, that was weird. I just heard an animal, but there's no health bars around me. A splint. We will take a splint. Is that the same lockbox? There's the bear, so yeah, that had to have been the same one, okay. Which, we might actually be able to run back and make that key now. There should be enough iron processed at this point. I really have to get better at remembering not to run everywhere. Because stamina takes forever to regenerate, and it's kind of important. Oh, and our stamina's not gonna regenerate because we have no veggies and no proteins. Ooh. Okay, well, it is coming back. It's just coming back super slow. Alright, I might have to go swim, get some veggies. Maybe kill a chicken. Let's do this so we can get a fire started. You're a bunny. I don't even care, I'll take it. I always feel bad about killing the poor innocent little bunnies. Not that bad, but I feel bad. Carrots. You gotta get a guard. Oh, it was just a carrot seed. We gotta get a garden going soon. So we can start being self-sufficient. Let's see here. Is there any kelp? Hello? There's some right there. Need a little bit more than that. Eat it up anyway. There's some more kelp right there. Get this, we can start making some glass. Let's grab this. This. Some oxygen. Oxygen. Tend to forget that breathing is important. Alright, well, we've got a little bit of protein. A little bit of veggies. Not much, but it's better than nothing. We're out of the red. That's the important part. Let's grab this. Here I am running again, wasting all of our precious energy and stamina. And it got really dark, I do apologize for that. Got some blueberries, that's fantastic. I have a bottle of water. So that'll help our veggies a lot. Next one, I'm drinking it. Yeah. Let's kill poor Mr. Bunny. We ran out of power. But that's fine. We will make do. Dead. Okay. We're getting it started. Key. 95. We're gonna get there. We're gonna get there. When? I don't know. But we're gonna get there. Don't have enough planks to make that last one. That right there. Alright, well, we're gonna call the episode here. We got our base expanded out a little bit. Finally. We're only missing one ceiling tile. Which is bad. Molotovs can just come right through there. We've got a hole in the rear of the base, which is fine. We bought our refinery. Coming along. It's a very slow process, but we're coming along. We're gonna make it. Take some scrap. Oh, my bunny. I forgot I was cooking. And now we burned the bunny. The poor rabbit. But we will catch you in the next one. Thanks for joining.